Hi, welcome back to my channel Stars Kerrigo. Và từ cái đầu tiên, Grimace Monster. Các bạn like, share, subscribe hội cho mình nha. Thank you so much.
Look, find two batteries for this remote. Okay. Let's control the drone to go to the door opening button and see what.
Do not return to the previous room. Let's complete Chef Dexter's mission.
I'm the head of innovation here at the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing. Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespasser, just to make you aware, while we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent childcare, we also pride ourselves on our security. For example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, will turn on the factory's emergency alarms and directly contact the authorities. And that's one of the more keen aspects of our security system. No spoilers. So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it. What made you want to work at the Playtime Co. Factory?
Playing with toys when I was young was so magical. I could go straight from my bedroom floor to anywhere in the world. It was such a great feeling. And being able to work at a toy factory, somewhere that can provide kids with that same experience, that's a pretty great feeling too. Sometimes though, I really, really wish I could go back to being a kid. And it's weird, because adults aren't just kids, but older. I don't think anyone ever really feels like an adult. Your body just gets older, and older, and then you die. Human bodies just can't stay young forever. There's things, though. Like some trees that can stay alive even while being way older than a person. I mean, the oldest people to ever live are still younger than those. So I guess everyone is always young relative to something. Right?
All right, I think we're getting a little off track.
While you're still alive. Start by playing musical memory. See you in a bit.
I know when your birthday is. June 28th.
Thank you.
就得住着吧，重来。OK。把我们先进上那个电脑 ，Let's go。
This place is too big. I need support. Drone, for example. Looks like it's necessary to use a drone with this thing. This place needs to be cleaned. Those crayons. Wow. I cleaned it up, didn't I? I did it. Now, what is my reward?Can't fly, and something must be here. What a strange design. Need drone to use elevator. There's something inside, and this glass is fragile.Oh my God, this isn't a living creature, is it? This place is so empty, there must be something useful.
You've had a rough day.Leave this place while you still can. Erase it from your memory. Move on and forget any of this ever happened. And I promise you, tomorrow will be a better day.
one and can start play. Where are you, little battery?
Guys, wow, rơi luôn xuống dưới rồi. Ok, vào tới cái tiếp theo, let go.
Trouble that Dan Jester caused. You can find the nanny to ask about the children. Just go straight, and don't stay too long in the dark. The naughty ones have escaped, so you will be in more danger. It's best to always go towards the light.
Oh my gosh. Wow.